It occurs to me today that today is September 11th. It's 9 a.m. And it just hit me today that, many of you who were alive on September 11th, 2001, remember what happened today. I know I remember. It started off as a normal day, and I got ready and was on my way to school, and started off like every other day, and, oh, man, between the school bus ride home, I might have been living where I am now. I can't exactly remember. I might have been in my other house. Between the school bus ride and arriving at school, everything, it changed. And the bus ride was probably 15 minutes long. By the time I got to school, all my teachers had their TVs turned on. I'm sure they were all watching the news and getting ready and leaving there for the jobs. I remember arriving at school, and I was one of the first students in my teacher's classroom. I was in 5th grade at the time, I believe. Yeah, 5th grade. And it occurred to me that all the teachers have their things on, and they're all up close, standing like probably about